How's the neck? I'm still really stiff, but a little bit looser today. Yeah, we'll see. Probably, yeah. Pretty slow, but we'll roll with it. Minus 8. Still minus 8. Still minus 8. Pretty stiff, man. Minus 8. Warrior. Oh, am I gonna start? Restart. I need to save enough health to go pretty ham on this, on that one, I think. Wait, I think this is at first. Fuck your head. I need to restart if I don't, like, skip the second phase. Shit, I almost had that. But nice. Not bad. Minus 10, maybe? Minus 7. All right, we'll take that. I can save a lot of time on this. Yeah. Oh, fuck it. Let's see if I can just do this right. Yeah. breaking even. Plus three. We'll see if I can do better in the end. I have like minutes to save, honestly. A lot of time to save. Especially on this fight, I can save a lot of time. Like that. Save the time. I need to get that counter. Now, I should be able to get minus, I should be able to save like a good minute or two on this. Oh, it's nothing? I just need to, you know, play pretty aggressively. Yeah, still minus five. So. Laser, thank you so much for the raid. I was getting over it. Good. Yeah, it's pretty brutal. Thank you so much. Thank you for the sub, getting on stuck. No, I don't think you have bombs. Yesterday. It's kind of neat. I mean, there's nothing really special to it, but... neck's still pretty vain and painful, but is what it is. yesterday. Eight. All right, this guy. Not bad. Minus 18. Should have been dead already. Oh, jump, dude. Oh, it's would you give sperm to a lesbian couple? No, JJ. Sorry. You not have my sperm. Yeah, this boss hits like a truck. What's your dumb head, dude? Breaking even, we'll see. What I can do here. Should be able to save a lot of time on that one. A good 10 plus seconds. Shit. That's a rip. Have to like morph, wall jump and then instantly morph and then on morph and then just repeat the process. They should be dead. Not bad. So close to like being able to do this in one cycle, it's crazy. Like four missiles away. I have not, no. Okay, fuck it. Cool strat, dude. Okay, good. I need to get that in one cycle, or two cycles. Yeah, see how close that shit is? A little faster though, yeah, I think. Good. Holy shit, it's hitting like a truck. Be careful with the bird fight now. Damage does that do? Oh god, dude. I can't do this. I'm gonna be losing all my time. I can't take another hit. It's too bad. I need to be careful and not take a hit from that guy. Next time. Oh, 10 seconds lost or something. Yeah, still not bad. Let's see. I just got no health now. A little bit back there. Whoops. Not what I wanted. I think B-Dog has a really good time. I'm not sure what it is, but I think it's in the 5 minutes. You can save a lot of time on these fights. I still have like a good minute and a half plus to save. 7:13. Not bad. Where did I lose the most time? Ugh, the central unit is where I lost the most. Of course, that would have been a 6 minute, which would have been decent. I can save a lot on Corpius, so let's try again. Maybe. 3. Eh, I'll take it, whatever. Come on. Oh, fuck you. Probably lose some time on this because of that.
Stop hey, thanks for the 200. Excuses and execute.
Shmiko 19 cheered at 200, folks. In the long time YouTube viewer plan, I just downloaded Twitch. Thanks for all of your amazing content, to YouTube. I give you money.
Oh, come on, jump. Wait, why did it blow up so quick? Where's my health? Did I get health from that? Awesome. Like one missile away. I really need to get that like second phase. Yeah. Shit. Close. I'm still faster, I guess. Shit. There's a lot of RNG in that fight. I think no matter what I do here, I'm gonna lose time because I never got swipes. My last fight with this thing. So I just lost time to the swipes. Still a little bit ahead. And this fight was really good my last time. Yeah, we're already losing time just now. Ah, we're behind. Miko, thank you so much for the Prime sub. Well, I have a lot of time to save on the last... No, yeah, the last two splits, I guess. Miko, thank you so much for the 5 subs. Thank you. So fucking hard to get, man. I press down. I'm just gonna kill myself here.
Stop making excuses and execute.
Shmiko 19 cheered X 200.
Well,
brother, just do you know it's Miko, but you're the man, my dude.
Well, the Texas speech should. Shmiko, so. You're going to save time, so. Yeah, minus 8. All right, fuck it. All right, good start. Oh, nice, dude. Okay, you bitch, man. That was such a good start, too. I mean, good thing, you know, this is like a 7-minute speed run and you can just reset constantly. I'm resetting after this one, just so you guys know. I'm not trying to play this out. Whatever. My wire rip. Minus one. Ah, lost a lot of time. I can improve this fight by decent. Tough angle to get right away. I don't think it is possible to one cycle. Yeah, I think you need supers. Whoops, wrong button, meant to counter. Can we just pseudo wave? Yeah, no, not in this one. I am gonna get a good time. I at least wanna get close to sub 6, but we'll see. Seven, good start. All right, save time here. good, I think. Yeah, not bad. Probably Albert. Yeah. Good, good. Start with this. This fight sucks. You kind of need to play really aggressive. Oh, fuck. Not good. Yeah, I knew it, dude. Yeah, this thing's just a pain in the ass, man. RIP! Yeah, I know, man. I lost my pace 1:10 into the run. Dude. If I could be green, I'll just continue here. Yeah, I should be green a little bit, yeah. It's kind of RNG the first phase, really. Press the opposite direction while holding your like aim. Okay. Need a good fight here, even though my health is pretty low, so yeah, it's gonna be a good fight. Back. Alright. Eh, roll it. Ah, shit. I need to be able to skip this, this phase here, because... Okay. Well, I mean, I just beat it in the altar, so what do you mean? You act like Dreadrunners didn't beat the game first. We just hopped right into the speedrun strats. I'm flattered.
Oh, yeah.
Sarcasm is. Appreciate you, man. Alright. Thanks, man. Good fight. What annoying. Alright, well, we can get all this time back. Okay, we can save a lot of time on this. I can actually get it. Nope. Gonna die. That's tough, man. I need to save. Okay, so the strat is I need to save a lot of health towards the end. I mean, I'm behind anyways. Doesn't really matter. It's not like I'm... It's not like Bill Gates didn't, you know, Bill Gates is about to give me $1 billion, chat, if I could just clutch that out and still not PB. It's a real shame, it is. So you can. You can shine spark in that room. I've done it. Fuck you. Not bad. Okay. Good fight here. RNG. Okay. Now this feller. Oops. Good start. Good health. Not bad. Shit, I got body blocked. Oh, we got it before the next phase. Nice. Let's fucking go. Shit. That was tight. That was close. RNG here. Good health. Yeah, I have seen that. You like climb the cliff or something like that. It's weird. Ash City. Yep, good. Whatever, could jump over, but. Good. Okay. Not bad. Now if I can get the stupid shine spark at the unit, I'll smash this. Oops. Try not to take any damage here, but whatever. Just a little bit of mash here. That. Ch- You're dead. Ah, fuck, man. I was saying you're dead because I'm like, that fucker is so close to dying. Yeah, well, it was either me or him. It was either I don't get a better time or I, you know.
Nice excuses, Oats.
The shit eaters are really out tonight, aren't you? All right, I'll be right back. One second. Nice. Nice 14. Let's fucking go. Same. All right. I just need to play aggressive on this guy. So it kind of sucks if I die, but. Nice 20. All right. Getting there.
Thank you.
Fuck you, dude. Okay, not terrible, but didn't lose too much time. Man, I have no fucking health because of that. Probably a rip, dude. Yeah. I mean, my PB didn't get this either, but...
Oh my god, Orts! Oh my god, that's a rip, bro! I'm so sorry, Oats.
Alright, my health is ass. Still ass. Close to sub 7? 702. Shit, close. My Corpius was really good, and I lost time on every single split at the end. Or split. There's still like a minute to save. I most certainly should not have lost 16 seconds on Kraid. And then the central unit kind of sucks because I have like 20 seconds to save there. This way. All right, that's fine. At least you saved me. I'll take the stairs. Let me get out of here. Yeah. Not bad. I mean, couldn't have lost that time, but it's because of the, the first phase. Alright. Save time here, I know. A little bit of time. Just like that, baby. Already losing time because of this. Nice, let's go. Don't give me the two swipe. One. What the fuck? What did I press? Well, still ahead. Why you gotta go on the wall right away? Pretty bad. Hey, Zeb. Next feeling a little bit better. Still pretty stiff. Fucking bullshit, dude. God, it's so hard to get this. Saving anything at this point, but RIP! You're kind of a shitter. They're unstuck anyways.
Called it.
Alright. You know what I called? You being gone for the day. Later, Junior. Alright, let's go. You just lost your privileges for being an annoying little twat. Pretty good. Hey, no! Went down Morphic. We can bring back. What did the Niv say? So lucky. Oh, yeah. Edding these nuts on your face. What? A Niv? Oh, my goodness. You can't get a one round, so even if you miss a bunch, like, you're still gonna get a two round, pretty much guaranteed. Bad. We have a lot of time to save here. Fuck, he literally one hit away, too. I know it. Yep, one hit. Perfect position for that, though. We'll save time, even with the three round. The cycle. That's pretty cool. No swipes. No swipes. Thank you. Good RNG. Okay. Not bad. I'm mashing. I tried flash shifting to the left. I'm going to get this sub 7. Not even that great of a time, but, you know, it's been a while since I speedrun this game, but I will get the sub 7. If you want to get, if they, like, make this a category and they allow turbos on the leaderboard, You cannot world record if you don't use turbo. Because it's such a short speedrun, you save so much time. Let's roll it. They're gonna allow it? Probably. I'm not faster than turbo. They allowed 20 hertz. I can sometimes be faster than turbo, but consistently, impossible. Oof. The shit-eating oofers.
Yep.
If they didn't split it with the main, but yet decide to have on cap, which was their first decision before they made it 20, what makes you think they're going to split boss rush? Minus 12, better. Saving time. Yeah, but same leaderboards. Which I argued for. I thought the same leaderboard should have been a thing. But there's some other conditions that... Okay, got the cycle, skip, whatever you want to call it. Okay, saved a good time. You don't have screw attack here normally, so in boss rush they don't give it to you. I'm lost because of the RNG. I fucking hate that attack, dude. And screw attack him. Fuck. Losing time. Nope, not tired. That's RNG based, so. Okay, save it a little bit. The nice part about this is you can just do this as well on a skill fast fight. Pretty much the same speed, honestly. All right, let's see if I can get this dumbass Giant Spark here. Yeah. Not a bad attempt, but whatever. My six. Good start. Let's go. Seven. 655. Okay, not bad. Getting better. We can grind our way down to sub six for sure. Oh. There's so much time to save on this. It really comes down just to getting a good Corpius Crade, and then that's it. And then I should be like 15 seconds ahead at Corpius. In Crade. Good. Let's go, baby. Minus 12. Better than I thought. Shit. The second phase was better, so.
Hmm.
Damn it. Still in there. I can save a little bit of time on this fight still. We need a 2-round here. Or whatever. Okay, that's a good start. No swipes, please. Potential. Ah, fucking hate when that happens. Dude. Yeah, it's ripped now because of that fucking dumbass. Are you not dead? Yeah, we're losing all of it. Not all of it, actually, damn. That was just a lot of... I think there's a lot of potential time save there, because that really sucked. We didn't lose that much. Now this dumb shit. Come on. Okay, good. Okay. guess I'll be a little bit ahead. Yeah, 5 seconds. Right? Yeah. We lost 8 seconds on Raven B. Oof.
Sub 4.
Yeah, no, I don't think so. Sub 6 would be the goal. Definitely possible since we lost so much time. Everything's getting better, though. This is a pretty cool thing for sure. What was survival rush now? We can try some survival. So basically I just try to survive as long as possible, huh? It. Without my missiles, I run on the missiles, right? Don't I? Eventually. I'm sure. I mean, I haven't checked, honestly, but I'm sure there's no bombs. Wait, can I farm missiles? I mean, you could, but it'd be a waste of time. You could spam shot that. What am I doing? Yeah, I wouldn't think you do. I just spam this? I'm curious how long this takes. Too long, apparently. All good. We'll get him back. Nice. Trying to like actually counter that, but oh no, it's so hard to time.
Nice going, Oats. 4, not bad for you, dude. Thanks, man.
If you don't take any hits, it's like 30 seconds, and then if you I think just defeating the boss is 30, right? Baby, it's pretty. It's in a lot of pain, but it is what it is. Wow, Demon, thanks. I mean, it's a little bit more mobile, but it still hurts like a bitch. Okay, doing pretty well. So hard to get that dash. If you go underneath, you can have a counter for free. Kind of want one more counter here so I can get some shit back. That's not a counter. Whatever. Finish it off, I guess. I'll run out of time here. Caleb. What do you mean? Gooey. With this? Nah, I'm not chasing records. Chasing my own records. Thanks, Aniv. I really didn't want to do this, actually. I can get a good ammo refill if I do the, Oh, well, now this works. Yeah, just like that. I will in the future, for sure. Right now, just trying out the new stuff. I am using steel case gesture. Let's do this method, so I don't waste missiles. Okay. Shit. I mean, it hasn't crashed yet, but so this one kind of sucks. I'll try it one time. Because I don't want to waste all my health, you know, that's kind of like the hardest thing to come by, you know, and I'm doing fine on time, so Ravenbeak's gonna take the longest. I guess I get time bonuses for every phase. Well, I think it's because I didn't take damage. Or not. I took damage on the other one, but maybe just for defeating. Oh. Yeah, I don't think he does bad potatoes. I think bad potatoes just made shit up. Raven beat.
Ha! Ha!
I don't think so. All right, back to Corpius. So, doesn't it get harder? Like, doesn't stuff start, don't I start getting less time per... Or something? My bonuses are minimized. Oh, thanks, Skyliner. No need to put that last part. Okay, if it is, even. Shit. Okay. Thanks for the 40, Marie. How you doing? I'm feeling okay. My neck is still pretty fucked up. It's really stiff, but it's a little bit more mobile than it was. So slow underwater. Flipped. Thanks for the 25. Wait, did I just attack it? Wait, is that viable? Interesting. Probably not any faster, but. Because I don't think you can skip the phase anyways that way. All right, see ya, Gooey. Take it easy. Starting to lose time, like, fast now. I think I can still get that. I gotta see what my bonuses are on this. Yeah, thank you, Matowski. All there from that, so. I think we're good. I think we can get to the point to where I don't need to worry too much about it. I mean, this thing hits like a truck, so I definitely don't want to take any hits. I don't think this is working. Yep. Just like that, dude. What did I just say? Oopsie daisy. I don't got time for that. Fuck you. I don't have time to mess around here. Could just, whatever. At least I'm refilled. We're good. You know what? We do have time to mess around because I'm refilled now. No. I am using Pro Controller, no turbo. This is double mash. That's a good question. I wonder if it releases. Hold on. Pretty good. Does normally just release and then press the fire and then shoot? Oh, that's not a ka.
Ka!
Okay, so it's 20 seconds per bonus now. That makes sense. So it's gonna start getting really hard. Nope, you use missiles on these phases because missiles do way more damage. The normal beam does, like, significantly less. They nerf it for these phases. Okay. Now I'm probably only getting 10-second bonuses. It's gonna start getting hard here. Your head. So what's the bonus here? 10. And then if I don't take any damage, I get a bonus as well. You probably want to start at least trying to avoid hits. Let me see here. No damage, plus 10. All right. Yeah. Probably not, because you start losing bonuses. That'd be really difficult to keep it going that long. No. So, the first round of bosses, you get a 30-second bonus. 30 seconds for if you don't take damage. 30 seconds for boss defeated. Second time around, it's 20 seconds. Third time around, now it's 10 seconds. It'll probably go down to 5 seconds or no bonus at all coming up. So it's going to start getting really difficult. Because I only have a minute and a half left here, you know. Shit. Better react to that. So we're running out of time. Getting close. I have no idea. It's probably pretty high. I think we might lose it here, honestly. I don't think we can do this. I think it's actually impossible, especially if I get this RNG. Fuck you. I'm out of missiles. You're so fucked, dude. Yeah, this is it right here. I have no idea what the upper limit is. Okay. Not too bad, though. 30. I could probably see you getting to 50. or 40. I think you could optimize this in such a way. Can't take any hits. Yeah, I'll try it. I'm gonna die a lot. Yeah, I think it's a cool addition. I mean, it's free, right? I can't complain. Careful doing this. This thing could have hit me. We started doing that. Well, I started maining that pretty early in my runs. Ooh, a minute and 20. All right, no hits here. Let's go. Okay, this is the hard fight. Let's go. That's bullshit. It's so close, man. The cross bomb? Yeah, it's every boss, isn't it? At least once. I mean, I died here like a million times in my first attempt at this, so. Don't worry, chat. It's not the end of the world.
Yes, it is.
Oh, I thought you were doing something else, buddy.
Oh, I was out of flash ship. My flash ship didn't recharge in time. That. Oh, dude, I didn't get my wall jump. Why did I on morph?
Jump away from the needles, not towards.
Yeah, okay. If you want me to, like, okay. Yeah, let's go. Minus 5 minutes.
We go easy.
Did that a million times last on the normal mode without hitting that, and now all of a sudden I got cold feet.
Oh, it's, I got some advice for you. Don't take damage.
Oh, it's my cousin did it first try. Yeah, maybe got pregnant first try. I don't know. Not on this though. All right, 9 minutes, let's go. What was the joke? It means that he impregnated his cousin first attempt. I know it's hard to think about. Very wild. And where's my flash ship? Did I run out? But I'm sterile, Oats. Kitty, you could be the biggest supporter and I'd still give you shit. What the fuck? Hold on. No one's safe, okay? Remember that. Or what did I call you? Oh yeah, Marie, sorry.
Nah, I don't think I can do this. Oh, we got it. Nice. Eh, I'll just do it this way.
Oh, not! I love storm missiles, taking priority over my normal ice missiles.
You're supposed to fire an ice missile there, but because I have storm missiles, that, it fucked me, essentially, is what happened. Completely fucked me.
Don't just run into it, Oats.
Oh, thanks, kindly go fuck a cactus, with your brilliant fucking advice. Gonna work. There we go. Wowzers. Nah, you don't have to time him out. Poor guy. This ramp, I'm gonna. I mean, those are the classics. Okay, so with this, you can't actually do the shine spark. I don't think so, anyways. Maybe, like, if you're tasked, you could. Yeah, you take damage. If you try it, you have to like take damage and then use the iframes. This isn't gonna work. Ugh, it's really scary doing this because sometimes you'll take damage. We can definitely do this deathless. Did a lot of time on some of these fights. Pretty good, pretty good. That's pretty cool. Pretty cool game mode. Thanks for watching, everyone.